If he qualified, would be second in the NBA in assists. He gets one there. Spin move hard. Open is Kuzma. The Lakers have four made triples so far in the game.
Oh, pretty good at spot knocking down triples as well.
Yeah, 14 years in the league for the former Bruin at UCLA. Kuzma, tough shot. Baseline closely guarded. He switches it through.
Yeah, you just can't be afraid of just being dunking. You have to make plays defensively.
That's good offensive rebound by Larry Nance. And Kuzma makes him pay as he hits the three. Well, Trevor already in double figures, which means double figures now in eight straight games for the former Laker. Kuzma scorching right now. Rebound taken by Kyle Kuzma. So throwing up the stat sheet. Three straight away. Unconscious,
yeah,
right now.
I'd say he's a little bit warm.
The first half. We're in Houston. Golden State and the Lakers in the Bay Area. Two nights from now. Kuzma still hasn't missed. Lead is almost entirely evaporated. Kuzma on its way. He makes it again. He's 8 for 8 in the first half.
Like his body got hit, and then Kuzma answered James's three. About a 3 second differential. It'd be tough to get the last one.
But lob underneath to Kuzma.
Nice.
It's a perfect first half for Kuzma.
Nice.
9 for 9 for 10. He missed his last two. Kuzma, he's got the full repertoire, including that one. How about that circus shot from Kyle Kuzma?
Better as I go to my left, get the whistle and the basket.
No. So the Lakers have botched the opportunity, but they'll get a chance to make amends. And Kyle Kuzma has a new career high. Bang from three in the outside. He's got 33 points.
In the quarter as Kyle Kuzma continues to stroke it and stroke it well. The Lakers by 4.
Ingram, they're going to break. Kuzma's on the right wing. Ingram finds him. Kuzma lays it in.
That's the way to run the break. That's the way you run a break.